the hell is it?
Actually, just do half of it. I want to save it.
Here. Fuck it, Roy.
All or nothing.
Roy, fucking videotape it.
You're videotaping on mine. Mine's got better
video. I'm videotaping it.
She's videotaping right now. She already is videotaping you. So all fucking right. Get to work.
I'm going to get some videotape of her videotape.
There's camcorder. You can pause it and bring it back. I'll say start.
How do I pause?
The fucking buttons, dude.
Which button? Pause and
no,
stop.
The back and forth.
Jesus.
I'm sorry, sweetie.
Shit, man. I don't know. These fucking
freaking JW Lambert's up in the house.
Wow, that is one big dread, dude.
It's not a dread.
That
that's, just like,
gotta go.
That's just a knot. That's going to take a lot to get out.
No, it isn't. It's going to take some pair of scissors.
So
we ready?
Should it say resume or should it say pause?
Well, basically, backtrack and start over. Rewind.
Hey, Jada,
and resume.
Come on,
Jada,
let's
go. Will you take it?
Do you want me to snip this
no,
little one right
it,
here?
I want you to take it long.
Do you want me to take it as a whole?
No, I want you to take it like right there. All right,
let me take it long.
As short as possible.
You want me to snip that
one
as long
as possible? Long as possible. That way I can maybe brush some of the end of the dread out and then still have some hair.
Well, that's what I should do
this
then.
Yeah, so just like cut it out like right
here.
Here,
move your hands.
Yeah. You can get it confused with like a hand. Ouch! Use them as scissors though. Don't. Ouch!
Am I in your head?
No, you're fucking pulling my hair. All right.
That's gonna happen. I'm sorry to
this
say.
This is gonna happen all day long. Dude, I'm gonna knock through this. It's gonna hurt. I'm gonna pull on that.
It's not my dick, dude. It's
hold it there. Hold it there.
You ain't gotta scream at me either. I'm right here. I
did something wrong.
Move your arm.
Laura, make him fix my son.
Move your arm. Trust.
Oh, I'm going back to nothing. I'm going back. Just, do you want to reset it?
Alright. We're free.
I don't
we're
forget
free.
It.
We're
I got
now.
It.
I don't know your phone. You want to set it back up? Just start it rolling right now. Just hit roll.
You hit record, which is that button right there.
You do it on my phone, boy.
Frost, this is gonna hurt. I'm not lying.
I'll put it on YouTube.
It's gonna pinch your motherfucker. It's gonna hurt.
We'll send. We got two copies here. We'll send it to you.
Use mine.
Jesus, what do I do? What do I hit?
It's going now.
It's going now. Oh wait, I should be looking this way, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I just hit a button.
Ouch!
Honey.
Ow!
Honey, I'm holding tight on your side.
Just.
Holding tight on your side. Dude, it's not pretty, dude. It never is.
Yeah, I know, but man.
Cut into the middle.
I have.
Split it in half.
Ow! I'm freaking pulling on it, man.
Do you want a girl's touch?
Yes.
I got him.
I figured since he was gay that it would be alright.
Now you're gonna stab in the fucking dome!
What was I running my mouth for?
Alright, just ran out of video space. What's going on?
Coming up from underneath, honey.
It's gonna have to go right down to the scalp. It's gonna be pretty
deep. Yeah,
close.
Dude. Yeah, you're deep.
It's gonna be close, dude. You're not.
Ouch!
You're not getting away
dude,
from
I don't
that
have enough room. Day. I don't have enough room. I don't have enough fucking room.
Let me try. Well, hold
shut the fuck
give
up.
It to Laura.
Whatever. This is my dread. I'm taking
hold that.
It.
Just take little sniffs.
Hold that.
You gonna be a little bitch?
No, I'm not.
Alright, no. This is my dread. I'm taking it off.
Just take little sniffs of it. Then we ain't gonna freaking be all. Working me.
Ouch. That hurt?
Yeah, I've got
a tiny sniff.
That's why I put one in the bowl.
That hurts?
Yes.
Here, hold on.
Watch, I won't be able to lift it like a 5-gallon bucket anymore. Dude, all my
yeah, like Samson, huh?
Yeah.
Lose all your strength.
That's Jared's new nickname, is Delilah.
I'm the guy who says this
That bitch will go.
Delilah Lambert was the mother of twins.
Oh, I think this just ran out of space.
Oh, yeah, two minutes at a time.
Let's go 60 minutes at a time.
Yeah, so she'll just send you the
complication station.
You're not good to piss the guy off that you're fucking cutting your hair.
Yeah, I know. You're already mad before you started this. What was I gonna do? Just like
piss me off more?
Can you hold that?
Mm-hmm. Honey.
Ouch.
Dude, I'm taking the big dog right out of the back of your head. Watch your fucking head.
We need a new angle here.
Well, no, you're gonna have to want that out so you have hair left. That's the hair left, as opposed to me fucking lopping you dry. There's your dread.
Ooh, let's see that close up. Damn.
Wow. Looks like a little rat. I can't
believe you're holding that.
Oh my god, put that on the ground.
It's one-armed beam. My precious. It's one-armed. It's one-armed beam.
Hey, you mean those like sticky eyes? Yeah. Come here. It's almost like a catfish.
I think you might want to keep that. It looks like
a
rat.
Catfish John.
It looks like a rat.
It looks like a catfish.
Looks a little more like a rat.
Everybody's getting their own, and I don't want you
to. I know, I'm just looking. I'm just looking, man. Like, you're gonna have to brush some of them out. It's pain. But fucking,
I got some spray.
Dude, pain was letting you cut that first dread out.
Yeah. Okay, well,
Laura, it's your turn. Go.
Where's my picture? Where's my dread?
I'd have had somebody dread.
Which one was
my dread?
This one.
Here, Roy, take one with my phone.
Let me see what I'm dealing with here.
You can do it. You're standing right there, Kendra.
Well, I kind of want a picture of Frost and the dread.
Got a picture of everything.
Wow, Laura. You got the touch.
Much, much more gentle than Jared. Why does that surprise me? Oh, it doesn't at all. Nice. Look at that.
Not to mention, I pulled the biggest one out that was tied to fucking eight different fucking pieces in your head.
This is my turn.
Actually, we're going to take a final picture.
Alright, he's always got to do the one.
The horn.
Left horn. From Left Horn Electric.
Look over here, guys, and smile.
Got tentacles.
I've got it from here, Roy.
Woo!
Well, Ross is a new man.
Well, you got another clump right about here.
Oh, yeah, you got some gnats. We need to get the gnats out.
Yeah, I bet conditioner will probably get those out.
I got some spray conditioner.
Yeah, dude, I'd say let it go. We took the big. I'm in pause.
Anybody want to shave my beard while I'm out here? I got a straight razor on my truck.
I don't do that. I don't know how.
It's not like I'm asking
you
to do something icky, it's just a straight.
No, it's not icky. Not icky. Icky sticky.
Rich fulfilling his childhood dream is a fucking hairstylist. I can't believe we just did that.
Those were brewing for a long time.
Man. Notice exercise.
Oh, I'm just getting a little bit off the back here.
That's what Jared said.
Yeah, well, I had a big thing to work with.
What? Let me see that, Jared.
Jared has your new pet.
Put some ears on this bitch and a couple googly eyes.
We just cut off your thread, motherfucker.
Thank you so much, guys.
Dread free zone.
This is a whoop free.
You still need to brush that out.
It's a dang near wook free zone.
No wookie zone.
Yeah.
I don't know how I feel about it.
All right, one more shot.
Yeah, we gotta take shots and smoke cigarettes.
Yeah. All right, video's over. I think you've had a little liquor.
No, I'm hanging this with from my wall with a couple googly eyes.
I don't think they'll take this for the wig.
Lax for love. Lax for love.
I'm gonna hang it from my ceiling by the top. With a couple googly eyes and a nose.
I don't think this is useful to Locks of Love.
You told me it was mine.
It's One Arm Steve's new arm.
It's Locks of Love. One Arm Beeves.
One Arm Beeves' new arm.
It's One Arm Beeves' new friend.